forward as it comes to him. Laid it on back for the carry on by Yarncroak, and he gains the zone and swept it across. Drive by Eckholm, score!
And he goes high blocker through the screen of Brian Dumoulin and the partial screen of James Neal. What a perfect attack goal by the Nashville Predators.